number 11 bendy bus. For those unaware, the experimental buses can bend in the middle, making it much easier for a massive vehicle to turn a tight corner. While a handful remained in circulation for a while, the bendy bus never really took off. An individual who was a millionaire and automotive enthusiast experimented with the notion and pushed it further. While building a bendy limousine was a complete success, the automobile isn't exactly road legal, according to Simon Maxwell.